November is Adopt a Senior Pet Month, and there's a way you can do it without paying an adoption fee. Sean Bailey from the Michigan Humane Society is back with us to explain how you can take advantage of this offer, and you can also adopt a new adorable pet that needs a home. Tell us who we have here with us.
This is Mr. Bubba. He is a Shih Tzu mix that is 10 years old, and he came to the Michigan Humane Society after our rescue agents picked him up on the streets of Detroit. And obviously, as you can see, he had some permanent eye damage. So we performed a surgery and took care of that.
Hi, Mr. Bubba.
And we also removed several teeth, so he'll need a special diet.
All right. So what is Adopt a Senior Pet Month? I mean, it seems obvious, but a lot of times in the shelters, you have older animals. People want a puppy or a more active dog, and they get overlooked.
That's absolutely right. We have a wide variety of older pets that have many years of love left in them. And so this month, for the duration of November anyway, all cats and dogs 7 and older will be free of adoption fees thanks to a grant from the ASPCA and Subaru with additional support from the Michigan Humane Society. And just the great thing about these pets is you know what you're getting, you know, just like with Mr. Bubba here.
When I was, well, I guess it would have been a little over 20 years ago, I adopted a 3-legged black lab from the Genesee County Humane Society chapter, and he was of advanced age. But I was able to give him, his last 9 months were much better spent with me than in the shelter.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, for all we know, Mr. Bubba's eye injury was a result of somebody that abused him. We just don't know. Mm-hmm. And so we'd love it if somebody would give him a wonderful rest of his life as well.
All right, well, let's take a look at Nyla. We had her on recently, and she has a, look at that cat. Tell me that's not a winning cat right there. Adopted right away. She has a new loving home. And if you adopt a dog or a cat from the Humane Society, whoever adopts today's pet of the week, Mr. Bubba. Will receive a $75 gift card from our partners at Hagopian Cleaning Services to help with the new transition to a new home, because as we know, sometimes accidents happen. Sean, good to see you.
Thank you so much. Good to see you.